know, Nick. You're the accountant.
These books?
Yeah, I know.
Hello?
Maybe. I'm not sure.
Then there. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Excuse me. I just wonder if...
It'll be much simpler this time, Nick, honestly. The accounts are in order. Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, I'll see you in an hour. Okay. Bye. Now.
Those books, how much? Those books, leather-bound ones.
Yes, Dickens, the collected works of Charles Dickens.
They're real leather?
They're real Dickens.
I have to know if they're real leather because they have to go with a sofa. Everything else in my house is real. Give you 200 for them.
200 what?
200 pounds.
Are they leather-bound pounds?
No.
Sorry, I need leather-bound pounds to go with my wallet. Next!
Hello.
Hello.
Do you have the Little Book of Calm? I need the Little Book of Calm. Do you have it? I need it. I'm late for work. Calm.
Is this it?
No. It's just too big. Too big. Just little.
This one? This one?
What? No. Calm. The Little Book of Calm. The little one.
This?
That's the one. Yes.
All right.
Money. Okay.
How much? 250.
$2.50.
I'll just get you a bag.
No bag. No, I don't need a bag. Just the book. The book.
I'll do your receipt.
No, I don't need a receipt. That's fine.
That's broken. I'll just have to write one out.
Please. Look, I'll do it. Off. Calm. 250. Thank you. Look, stroke, trifle, eat a trifle. No, let go once in a while. You are a loose lily floating down an amber river. Sorry, I hate my job.
What a strange man.
Right, the shop is closed. Everybody get out.
What?
Time to go home. Come on.
It's only 2:45.
Yes, but it's my shop. Come on, go home. Bye-bye. Thank you.
That's hardly fair.
It's not fair at all. Get out. Bye-bye.
I expect better service for...
We'll expect away. Get out. Bye-bye. Come on, all you time-wasting bastards. Back on the streets. Come on. Bye-bye-bye. Goodbye. Thank you. Bye-bye-bye. Back to life. Back to reality. Thank you.
We've got a special offer on this one.
Really?
Yes, it's free if you break my legs.
Fair enough.
Great! I'll just get the hobbling post. Okay.
Wait. I've read this one. That's the problem with Woodhouse, isn't it?
Yes, it's terrible. Now hurry up and break my legs.
But I've already read it. No, I'm sorry, I've got to go.
What is this? What is this? Have you any idea what the hell this is?
Ow. Hello?
Hi, Manny, it's Bernard.
Oh.
The thing is, we don't actually allow mobile phones in the shop.
Oh, right.
Okay, bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Well, oh, look. Redial.
Ow!
I'm going to freshen up.
Hello?
Hello. Books, old and new.
Come on, come on! Who are you? What are you doing?
I'm just a customer.
Oh, yeah. Lunch! Where the hell is Fran?
All right.
Come on, lunch.
Shall I flip the sign?
Go ahead.
Just look at this bastard. That's right, we're having lunch. Come on in. Look at him. Look. What do they want from me? Why can't they just leave me alone? I mean, what do they want from me?
Well, they want to buy books.
Yeah, but why me? Why do they come to me?
Because you sell books.
Yeah, I know, but... Jesus. What?
I'd like to buy a book.
Here's one.
No, I was...
This one's very, very good.
Oh, is it?
Yes. You'll laugh, you'll cry, it'll change your life. $5.99.
All right, okay. Oh, my change?
Can you come back later?
Well, no, I'm not coming back this way.
Where do you live?
17 Galaxy Gardens.
OK. Now go there and await my instructions. Accounts. Who cares? Christ, customers, why didn't you lock the door?
Look, we can make some money.
But they're students.
Yeah, but students read books. Well, they pretend to, anyway. These are students.
I don't know, it sounds dangerous. I don't like it.
Well, look, give it a chance, right? And remember, this was my idea.
OK, right.
Hi. Yeah, no, I'm in a bookshop. No, bookshop. No, bookshop.
Things are really well made. Now. Oh, that felt really, really good.
I'm surprised we sold anything after that.
Yeah, well, what about you, following them round? People want to be left alone in a bookshop.
You don't think I can do this job, do you?
No, I don't.
All right, I'll bet you I can recommend and sell a book to this bloke here.
Tanner,
you're on. Hello.
Will you leave me alone? I'm sick and tired of being hounded by salesmen in shops. I'm browsing, all right? Browsing. At the end of it, I might buy something. I might not. But you will not influence me one iota. Not one jot. Now I've finished with you. You may go.
Manny, I think it's about time you and I had a little chat about this whole one-day trial thing and how we think it went.
All right. Well, I think it went very well.
You sold a lot of books.
Yeah.
You got on very well with customers.
Thank you.
I'm going to have to let you go.
What? But I sold a lot of books. I got on well with all the customers.
It's not that kind of operation.